But do you think that the race in New York was a referendum on this issue, or was it about something else? It's sometimes easy to overinterpret.
No, no, it was about Medicare. But the only point I'm trying to make is, it was an inevitable consequence of the fact that the Republicans ran to the left of the Democrats. They attacked the Democrats for cutting Medicare. It was not a true charge. And the Democrats, for a reason I will never understand, decided to keep what they had actually done a secret so that the attack would certainly work. Go figure. And so it happened. But all I'm saying is you shouldn't draw the conclusion that the New York race means that nobody can do anything to slow the rate of Medicare costs. I just don't agree with that. I think that what you should draw the conclusion that the people made a judgment that the proposal in the Republican budget is not the right one. I agree with that. But I'm afraid that the Democrats will draw the conclusion that because Congressman Ryan's proposal, I think, is not the best one, that we shouldn't do anything. And I completely disagree with that. I think there are lots of things you can do to bring down Medicare costs. When I was president, we passed a Medicare reform bill, bipartisan, and it saved 50% more than it was estimated to save in the first 2 years, so much so that the Congress went back and actually increased some of the reimbursement rates, and still over a 10-year period, and keep in mind, this is more than a decade ago, it saved 23% more than the Congressional Budget Office said it would.